back in the soup and looking for something. Costa's backpack, which I've just got back from Dark Valley. Artifacts. Maybe not. Didn't quite expect to be mobbed by dogs so easily, but hey, we're on the road now. And feel a bit safer up here. Let's have a look at the journal, see what's going on. Alright, so Brain Scorcher. Find the rat's PDA. I don't think I'll be able to find that. It's going to be a problem. I was just in there and I didn't look for it. Oh, wow. I might have to go back in. It's pretty funny. Back to the bar anyway. Yeah, a bit of strange hard rock. Risk a big crash. Continue on. I thought I had an extra mission there, but I must have got it out of order. That was what I was thinking of, I guess, the document for Sakharov from X18. To the bar and collect the reward for taking out the bandits and talk to Kostya about the cache. And then I should probably go to Forgotten Forest and finally do that mission so I can get on Cyber Duty. That's the other one I was thinking of, but it doesn't look like I've got it yet. Or if I do, it's not in my PDA. Thank you. P5 has got pretty ridiculous sound effects. I wanted to try putting soul drops in the fire, see what happens. Some serious chop. I actually thought it was going to crash. Stash it here. Mutant bits, perhaps.
Get out of here, Stalker.
Yeah, that'll do. Go see Kostya, see what he's got to say for us. If you have questions, then head straight for the bar, don't bother me. Yeah, well, I found it. Here's the PDA.
Ну, удачной охоты, сталкер.
The Tushkano lair. Just turn in at the bar. And I will. I think I'll mute the game. That's too much hassle. I'll just start a new session afterwards. See you on the next time.